Hi, this is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 6456 Evergreen Drive in Westland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out on the side of the home out to the city main line in the street. So right here there is some standing water. It's not a lot, but there is debris going through, so it's kind of a belly in the line. You can tell. Or it could be the reverse grade. The grade on when they put it in was just flat. About 54 feet right here is the city lateral line. So I'm going to keep on pushing it to the city main and see what we find. So at 156 feet, we have reached the city main sewer line. The sewer line appeared to be in serviceable condition. There was one spot where there was a little standing water, nothing to be too worried about. So I'm going to pull the camera back and inspect it one more time on its way back through the line again. So again, right here at 58 feet, this is where the city lateral connects with the city main, or the city home sewer line. And you can tell right here, this is where there is standing water. So it's for about 3 feet that there's some standing water, and that could be just because of the buildup along the sides of the pipe, like on the left and right hand side. That could be not allowing the, so I'll take a note of this and put it in the report. So this concludes the SewerScope video inspection. The sewer line appeared to be in serviceable condition. There was that one spot with standing water on the sides of the pipe. Sewer line without a problem. So I'll leave this report, or I'll email the report to the buyer and the homeowner.